All right. Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it. Nice kickboxing, all right? Building up that damage. Here we go. Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. That's it. That's the way. Right on target. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Come on now, you got 30. Beautiful combination. Yes, keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Great job in there. You land volume like that, you're gonna chop everybody down. Heavy bag time. Listen for my instructions. All right, let's go. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. You've got 30 seconds. Let's go. Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call-outs. Good job today. You really crushed it out there. Hey, you're coming along really well. Nice form. Heavy bag time. Listen for my instructions. All right, let's go. dominated today. Good work. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Let's go. 30 on the clock. Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. Great job in there. I can already see.
Chasing a bitch, I'm chasing a dream.
You know the routine.
Oh damn, look what they made of the team.
You know the routine.
I know why they jealous, I be on the type of stuff they never seen.
You know the routine.
Whole never level, I shit on a then ain't even mean.
Whoa, whoa.
Young, blowing all money, spending milli, make back.
Whoa,
made enough off all hustles, I don't even got a rap.
Whoa,
grinding, I get it, stacking, I spin it. You know the routine.
You know the routine.
Popping the tags, getting the bags. You know the routine.
Michael Murray put a hole in my jeans. I ain't playing in the whole never league. Go to Philly, then I go to Reddy's, then I get a rolly, then I meet a bitch, and then I get a zipping, then I get a zipping, then I reminisce. I feel like Carson Wentz. I got the wisdom if I sit the bitch. I got a funny feeling that's falling. Boy, still the coldest. This the moment I come different, yo. Yeah, bake for Lauren, no monkey business. Can't H&M's, no. Shout out to women in Cape Town. Africa's always a great time. Down to sell all of us living huss. I tell them, dummy, go to Lagos. All you like to play tough. You really hating because your pay stuff. Philly women really chilling with me now. I really can't stop saying John. The double M genius back, mo. See me with sneaking with Fat Boy. See they can sleep on my raps they had. But who really, really can? Who really, really
can? Young, blowing all my bitch. Spinning milli, make back.
Whoa.
Made enough off all hustles. I don't even got a rap.
Whoa.
Grinding, I get it. Stacking, I spin it. You know the routine.
You know the routine.
Popping the tags. Getting the bags.
Yeah.
You know the routine. I ain't even boasting. How many times I gotta tell you about these rising racing ghosts? How many times I gotta tell you that a mob lacosha notion? How many famous bitches do I got for the love of the culture? Oh Lord, everything kosher. I bet it all at the table at poker. Just look at their faces. I know like I'm fucking crazy. You never gonna catch me out rocking a choker. I'm on some shit right now. I'm feeling lit right now. We got the snake in the grass, he getting clipped right there. I got 100 in cash, I'm about to spend right now. They try to put me in last, but what do it look like now?
Young, blowing all money, spending milli, make back.
Whoa.
Made enough off all hustles, I don't even got a crap.
Whoa.
Grinding, I get it, stacking, I spin it. You know the routine.
Ready? Fight! no weak stuff.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Hey, good job. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Big punch. What a bruise. What a bruise. Damaged her. Let's more of that. Let's do more of that. Let's go. 30 on the clock. Beautiful combination. Yes, keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Sharp, kid. That's what I like to see. Volume and precision. And heavy punches. You ready? Work today. You did awesome. Oh, you look like a champion in there. Perfectly. Great job. Be sharp, kid. That's what I like.
Shadow of a doubt. We see it from the underground.
ready? You ready? Now fight, let's go!
time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Nice. Nice. Good. Now we're putting these strikes together. Come on. Great. Let's do another. That's it now, right there. Don't stop now, you got 30 seconds. Great combo, keep it up. Better than that. You've got a lot. All right, I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it. Perfect work! You're following directions perfectly. Great job. Hey, good job. Put the pressure on her. Let's go. You got 30. Let's go. All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Whoa. Huge punch. I like it. That must have hurt. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Great combo. Keep it up. Thank you. Working on that boxing damage. That's what I need. You got 30. Let's go. Oh, good job. Yeah, devastating punch. Awesome job. That's what I like to see. Good, clean, crisp punches. A dominant wrestler can dictate the action in a fight. So today, I want you to take her down and push the pace. Awesome combo. That's what we want. Awesome job. Now let's move on. My clock doesn't stop until you submit her. Let's go. Beautiful combination. Yes, keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Hey, I'm coming along really well. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Put the pressure on her. Let's go. That's how you throw a combination. Awesome stuff. Here we go. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Some nice transitions today. You made. Speed, timing, reaction. That's the goal today. Nice work! Nice work. Lock her down. the way you master your craft. That's it. Nice pass. Nice! Perfect! Don't stop now. 30 on the clock.
Talking to myself like in the mirror and shit. Like, is you ready for this shit? Are you? What's up? I wasn't ready for this, but now I am.
You ready to fight? Ready? Let's do it.
Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some flower for a minute. True. But to build some power. If I should, I might be rich. but mom said that's how a bad man lives, and bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a kid, they keep saying I'm a they said there's more fish in the sea, but I leave. If you owe me some, the body slump. As you a favor, then you owe me one. You owe me one. My bad, wait there, now you owe me two. Mad, fix, chilling. And I don't even mind if she lying, bro. Oh, damn. And I don't even care if she got a man. When the girl's with me, she be lying low. I smack your girl anymore, stop lying, bro. Body in these rappers for a living, so trying to make got a couple brothers in the kitchen, bro.
All right, I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. That is beautiful. Good, good. Moving on to the next one. Yes, good work with the kicks. Look, she's starting to fall apart, all right? Stay busy, stay busy. Nice work in there. Got 30 seconds. Let's go. All right, you had a little trouble today, but don't worry about it. We're gonna get better. Okay, heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Next opponent is not gonna be able to keep up with you. Your next opponent is not gonna be able to keep up with you. Come on now, you got 30.
Go up. Let me go up. Coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup.
ready. Ready to fight.
All right, round one is underway. This will be her UFC debut, so a lot. Oh! Huge right hand! Back to the feet. Well, she's able to connect on the punch there, DC. Really making good use of her reach advantage. Back to the feet. That is how you scramble, folks. Just missing on the uppercut there. Well, it's one thing to be confident.
Oh! Nice punch landed over the top.
Oh!
You can never know what you're going to see with this young lady. Is she going to finish the fight?
Oh, beautiful level change.
Half guard position for her here, and if you're the bottom fighter, this is truly a case of pick your poison.
Yeah, you gotta pick your poison. And if you're on the bottom, you gotta be trying to find a way to escape that bottom leg. You cannot allow your opponent, you cannot allow her to sit on your leg and just throw big damage and strikes. You got to make sure you're on an elbow control, underhook, and getting back to your feet.
Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown D?
Oh! Can't take
it. Oh! Block the punch.
Ooh, big shot land.
Oh, nice job by her to change her angle and land the uppercut to the head.
Every time she gets an opening, she takes it and lands that beautiful uppercut.
She's trying to pass here, gets denied.
Got denied because she's so aware, so on top of the grappling transition.
Man, the submission attempts keep on coming, going for a choke now. Oh, sage work from the bottom here as she tags her with the punch. Well, you got to try to stay busy off of your back. She's doing it here. Nice punch. And she's back up again. So the takedowns have been there. So have the get-ups. That's a beautiful jab by her there. We'll see if she can follow it up now.
If you fight behind such a beautiful jab, eventually you drop the right hand. Good night.
Oh, nice punch with the left hand by her there.
Her timing is impeccable. Good jab.
Next. You ready to fight? You ready?
Second round here.
Is such a diverse striker that big strike landed and it looks like she's gonna finish this fight.
Oh! Oh, big left hook there. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Back to the feet now. Whoa!
You can't,
wow!
You can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
How good is her offensive wrestling? I'm not sure if she's putting on a show because the Olympian's calling her fight tonight, but every time, essentially, she has gone to the takedown, it's been there.
Yeah, she's done a fantastic job.
She's got one of the best arm bars in the business, going for it now. Nicely done. Oh, well played there as she gets back to her feet. Straight right hand, but she misses.
Ooh, what a punch. Nice head kick.
Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Oh. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Holy smokes! What a fight!